Hello children, let us work out exercise 8.4, page number 994. Identity sum 7 to 10. In my first video, I have done the sums, identities. So, first to sixth one. Now, we'll continue with the next part. Here, usually before starting the identity sum, proving sums, just give one check here. We need to prove that it is equal to tan theta. So this is sine theta minus 2 sine cube theta divided. So if I bring out sine and bring out cos from this, we will get tan. So we will get started with that step. So sine theta common out, 1 minus 2 sine square theta divided by, from denominator also, cos theta, 2 cos square theta minus 1. So here already we got our answer, sine by cos tan. So we need to cancel these two part. So to cancel this, either this should be in cos or this should be in sine. So we have identities where sine square equal to, see, we will continue. Sine theta by cos theta. Here 1 as it is, 2 as it is, see, I'll put bracket. In place of sine square theta, I'll put 1 minus cos square theta. So because both are in, if both are in cos only, we can cancel. Do not change in denominator. Let it be as it is. Now, this I'll write it as tan. We got answer already. Now, this one here. 1 minus 2. This one multiplying to 1 and this part here. This become plus 2 cos square theta divided by this one. As it is, 2 cos square theta minus 1. Then tan theta equal to here. 1 minus 2 is minus 1 plus 2 cos square theta divided by 2 cos square theta minus 1. See, both are same, but we will arrange. You can directly cancel here itself, but check. Tan theta equal to plus sine minus 1 2 cos square theta minus 1. So this bracket and this bracket get cancelled. So finally we get equal to tan theta. So just before starting the sum, go through it, what you decide which way you have to start. So that will help you to work out these type of sums. Now for the next sum, 8th sum, you can see it is sine plus cosec, cos plus second, but whole square is there. And focus whether we have to convert this to 1 by sine or this one cos, that comes to our mind first. But here we need in terms of tan and cot. And this 7 is there. This 7 we will get by expanding it as a plus b whole square. There you will get a square plus b square plus 2ab. Right? 2ab will be sine into cosec, so they get cancelled. So before starting only, do just analyze the sum. It will be helpful for you. So we will be using here this one. So as we move, I have just made a flashcard like this, so it will help us. Yeah, I would suggest you all also, while practicing, do make out such kind of flashcards. It will help you to remember more. So when I will be using, I will just mention about it. Now we will get started with this. A plus B whole square, we will get A square plus B square plus 2AB. Plus 2ab. This one plus this, I'll write it down here. So this becomes second one cos square a plus second square a plus 2 cos a into second a. Now you know, we know this part, sine into cosec is 1. Cos into second, because 1 by cos, cos and cos get cancelled. Cosec is 1 by sine, sine and sine get cancelled. So moving on with the C, group this two, we get here sine square a plus cos square a plus cosec square a plus secant square a. This I will write it as 2 plus 2, this 2 and this 2, right? This becomes 1. Now this again is 1, this one sine square plus cos square is 1. 1 plus 4, we got here 5, cosec square a plus secant square a. Now again go back to question, we need 7, we already got 5 here. We don't want cosecant secant, we need tan and secant cot. So we have here in place of secant, which relates secant and tan, 1 plus tan square, and we have cosec here as 1 plus cot square. So this identity we will substitute here, 5 in place of cosec square, 1 plus cot square a plus secant is 1 plus tan square a. So we get here 5, 6 and 7. So 7 tan square a plus cot square a. So we proved it. Yes, hope you understood this one. Moving on with 9th sum. Again we'll give a check for this one. Here we have cosec and sine, then secant and cos, tan and cot. We need in terms of tan and cot. Here one check you give, here neither. In this we don't have square term. So starting only we cannot use identity. Right. So what we'll do here is, if at all we multiply also, cosecant to secant we do not get any particular value. Then sine into cos, we don't have any substitution for those. So one way we will start is, we will make this as 1 by sine a, this minus sine a as it is, 1 by cos a. By now I hope you have this much idea that secant is 1 by cos. Make this by 1, this here LCM, sine a LCM divided, sine a is here, sine a is here, this will be 1. Minus sine, 1 and sine a. So this becomes sine square a. This will be into sine a. Here same thing. Cos and 1. Cos a is LCM. Then cos a here. So it will be into 1. 1. 1 and cos a. So it will be cos a into cos square a. Now we'll see here what happens. We know that 1 minus sine square a is what? Cos square by sine. Once you start in a correct way, the sum itself will guide you next what step. So this will be sine square a divided by cos a. Here see, 1 and 1 cos cancel, 1 sine and this sine cancel. Here what do we get? We get cos a into sine a. Now this I call it as a blind step, wherein we cannot simplify further. Fine, cos and sine already are in a simple form, they do not have square, so we cannot use identity. So in this case what we do is, we will leave this part here as LHS, then we'll solve RHS separately. So we'll prove LHS and RHS separately. Take this one, RHS tan a plus cot a. Now again no square, no question of identities. We will make this as, look, sine a by cos a plus cos a divided by sine a. Bring them to simple form, go on. So now we have 1 divided by here main line, cos a and sine a will be the LCM, cos a and sine a is the LCM, cos and cos is there, the missing one is sine. So this one will be sine into sine, sine square a. sine and sine of the LCM, the other term is cos, so multiply this with cos cos square a. So what do we get here? 1 divided by 1 by cos a into sin a. So therefore what we get, take reciprocal, you get cos a into sin a. This is our RHS. So we got LHS also as cos a and sin a. We got here RHS also cos a and sin a. So we say that therefore LHS equal to RHS root. Okay. Now for the last sum of this exercise, that is 10th sum. Here the sum has two parts in this one. We will prove this one equal to tan, that is 1 plus tan square a equal to this tan square, and this part as, so we'll do it as two different sums over there. So first we will prove this part is equal to here tan square a. So we'll take this here, 1 plus tan square a by 1 plus, by seeing this here we have the identities. 1 plus tan square is secant square, and then we have 1 plus cot square is cosec square. So that's how, when square is there, then there will be availability of the identities, which would be easier for us. So here we get 1 plus tan square secant square theta divided by cosec square theta. Then we need tan. Tan is what? Sine by cos. Sine square by cos square. So the, here it, we have sine and cos hidden in this. So secant is 1 by cos square theta divided by cosec is 1 by sine square theta. Mean division line, do reciprocal over here. 1 by cos square theta into sine square theta divided by 1. You get here sine square theta divided by cos square theta equal to tan square theta. So proved here in this part, we proved it. Then just a simple way, identity available here, for this directly substituted. Now look for the next part, how it is different. Here this one I will take 1 minus, you can do it this in a separate next page as such, tan a divided by 1 minus cot a. I cannot proceed in the same manner because it had an individual square, but here it is whole square given. So we have to treat this differently. I cannot put any identity inside the bracket since they are not square term at all. So what we'll do, we'll simplify that from here. So 1 minus sine a by cos a, best thing, put 1 by 1, divided by 1 minus cos a by sin a, again put here 1 by 1. This is, do not forget to put whole square, the square from here. Okay, now LCM for this part, 1 and cos a, LCM is cos a. Again same trick, 1 cos, cos is not there, so here we get cos a minus sin a, because cos and cos, sin a as it is. Main division line, and then here we have denominator sin a LCM, 1 and sin a LCM, 1 and sin. Sin is not there with this denominator, so we will multiply here with sin. Sin is here denominator, sin in LCM. So only with 1, cos a whole square. Now we'll do reciprocal for this at the main division line over here. Cos a minus sin a, a little bit careful over this part, into we'll get sine a divided by sine a minus cos a. No problem here is, see, we got sine by cos and it is whole square. We already got our answer. That means we should cancel these two. To cancel these two, we have a small technical problem in this one. Look, this is cos a minus sine a, whereas this is sine a minus cos. Cos here is positive, cos is negative. Sine is negative, sine is positive. In such case, what we do is just bring out minus sign common out, either from numerator or denominator. So we will take out minus sign common out from this. So it becomes sin a minus cos a divided by cos a into, don't do anything with this, just let it be as it is, sin a by sin a minus cos a whole square. After this step, next we will, what will we cancel this? Cancel this. Then next we will be having remaining is minus sin a by cos a whole square. I'll show it over here. We have minus sin a by cos a whole square. So that is minus into minus will be positive, it is squared. So we get therefore tan square a. Sin by cos is tan, minus into minus becomes positive when you square and come up. So we got here tan square a. Got it? A little bit arrangement will be required, which will help us to come up to the. So we have proved here this, the first part equal to tan square a, which was easy, direct identity. But here we had to do the long process because square was not available for the individual term. Do try to find out this type of things when you come across a new sum or the sum which you have not done. So it will help you. This simple trick will help you to start the sum in a proper way. Hope you understood.